All right, guys, here we go. It's Tuesday night. That means it is my cast starts in Mega Cricket. And tonight is legendary. One of the bigger ones I've done. Because we got Brandon, Tex, Aaron, Tebow, Jack, and Daryl in this break, I think. It's the only people. You guys all bid huge. And the prizes are sweet, like I said. Really sweet, actually. So we're going to get right into the box. Aaron had the extra turn, by the way. So easy, Jordan. Easy. No need to shout and chat, buddy. Keep the caps down. Here we go. Ending in 108.7. We'll get all worked up, man. And a reminder, everybody in Canada, that's Tim Hortons packs tomorrow. If you go get a coffee, they're a buck. If you just want hockey cards, packs, they're $2. That's what I hear. So you might want to get into that. We've got a normal size pack. Extract the checklist out of there. Jack likes all the teams that you like. Oh, no. Daryl got Phoenix. Not Jack. Here we go. First card. Valtteri Filppula base. Yeah, I love 11-12 limited. Big time. Valtteri Filppula base card out of 299. Let's go into Tex. We got a Anze Kopitar base. Also out of 299. Going to Aaron. And, ooh, the ugly jerseys. Oh, we got a redemption. Little bottom right corner Schmeckis. Going to Aaron, the Vancouver Canucks. Cam Neely in a Canucks jersey. And let alone Cam Neely in the ugliest Canucks jersey ever. Luckily, the card's in black and white, or your eyes would be broken. The 299. Got a Phenoms auto redemption. Auto redemption. I know it's not Nuge because he's live. Let's look here. For the Florida Panthers and Aaron. This rookie Phenoms, rookie card number 233. And those are out of 499. It's Eric Goodbranson for Florida. As you can see on the checklist here. 233, Goodbranson. Okay. And I actually have the Eric Goodbranson 11-12 limited rookie patch auto that I'm still waiting for from Panini. So good luck getting that one. Wow. This is so weird. I don't think I've ever seen this. Cam Neely with Vancouver. Cam Neely jersey with Boston. Yeah, I pulled a bunch of those nudes. They're a case set. I just pulled one actually in my last box. So, number 11 of 99 for Tex in the Boston Bruins. Cam Neely jersey card. Oh, that's sweet. Tebow's going to wish he had his Carolina Hurricanes because Jeff Skinner, banner season patch. It actually says prime, but it looks like a patch to me. Sweet. I think out of 49. Out of 50. That's close. Banner season. Two-color Jeff Skinner out of 50. We got a gold base going to Jack. Out of 25. Number 22 of 25. Marc-Andre Fleury. So printed. That's pretty cool. And, hey, this is the one we were talking about earlier, Jordan, when you asked me. But this one is not autographed. It's also for Carolina. One of my favorite sets, the autographed version of this set right here. This is Andrew Ladd, Carolina Hurricanes, of 199. So we got the cards out of the way. Now we're going to get to the meat. Got some sweet prizes in this one tonight, guys. Like I said, five shooters plus the extra spot, six shooters and three prizes. Oh, yeah. Well, back in the day, Panini, they pretty well called everything Prime. So anyways, cash starts tonight. Starting off with Brandon, ending with Aaron's guaranteed spot. So Brandon texts Aaron, Jack, Daryl, and then Aaron again. And we're playing for some big prizes tonight, guys. First place tonight. It's going to get all the hits inside this box of Trilogy. This 14-15 Trilogy is a first place prize. Not too shabby. You think, wow, Trilogy. So the next box must be crappy, but no, it's actually a pretty expensive box too. Second place is getting some mug. Lord Stanley's mug from In the Game. I love this stuff too. Yeah, that's it for the top two prizes. And last place, the Nancy score, the low prize. You're walking away with a six-way auto. This one's kind of weird. It's kind of like, Ben Street, Kyle Turris, Brandon Smith. Not too bad. Kind of so-so names. Then when you turn it over and you see Cujo as the first auto, it's a pretty cool card. Then you got Chelios and Danny Heatley. So pretty nice six-way going to last place. And that is our prizes for tonight, guys. Good value returned in boxes. So. Off with the gloves. Who's going to win it? Got our little cash starts, eh? So, drawn first for Brandon. Haha. Yeah, I know. I know, eh? Okay, Brandon, here we go. I'm guessing Brandon's going to win something just because he's first time at cash starts. So. The way this works, Brandon, I draw three darts. The one with the highest total score wins first place, and lowest score is going to get that six-way auto. And second highest is going to get that box of cup or mug. All right, Brandon. Double 14 for 28. And the best part about this break, you get to keep these no matter what. If you win or lose, you get to keep that your darts for the cash out later on. But 28's a good start. Oh, you're not eligible for that because this prize is gone. If you spelled out 643 back in the day, you would have got the Boom Sauce prize of choice, but you're not eligible for it because you don't have current numbers. Anyways, I still wrote it down for giggles. Oh, single 7. Not great. 10, third dart for Brandon is... Oh, you actually got a decent Nancy score coming up, eh? Single 4. Well, that's not, what do we got? 35-39. And with this few shooters, you actually have a good chance to win that six-way auto. Alright, Tex. I think Tex won something last. Tex. Oh! Tex, you just won an instant prize card. You won Fat Balloon. Is what we used to call him back in the day. Game worn gear out of 50 Prime. And that looks like this. Nice. Nice prime seam. Pat Falloon. For you. Just to get your first start. And double 9 for 18. Not the big one that you wanted there. Single 20. If you get a 1 here, you can tie Brandon for 39. Oh, and a single 15. Not a great score for you, bud. But what? 48-53. But there's not that many shooters, so you never know. Aaron. Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff in here. Oh, double 4 for 8. Brandon's Nancy is in question now. Oh, I just got heckled from Tex. Triple 7 for 21 is 29, so 10 or less, and she get the Nancy score. And she didn't. Double 8 for 16. Brandon's hanging on to that. Um, 45 points for Aaron. Wow, low scores tonight. 43? Nope, 45. Jack, you're up. Jack's not around tonight. Come hang out in the channel, Jack. Oh, Jack always does well in cast starts. Triple 16 for 48 to start. His first dart was better than two of the scores so far. And a single 16. Yeah, Tex, you got passed. Oh, a double one for two. So nothing huge, but better. 66, Mario Lemieux. So, recapping, Jack in first, Tex in second. Daryl, you're up. Yeah, really low scores, actually. Yeah, Mug is awesome. Can Daryl, first time back in a while, can he pull out something huge here? Oh, Daryl, there's your little noodle arm back in action. Single four. Right. Daryl, oh. Single six. You're making Brandon sweat a little bit. You got 10 so far. Arm like a chicken leg. That's funny. And, oh, Brandon just got beat out by a low score. He almost had on there. He almost hung in there. So that's a double nine for 18. And you got 28. Yeah, I thought for sure you're gonna win something because, rookies always do awesome in cast starts. All right, Aaron. Yeah, Aaron's probably pretty good position here. She usually does well in this as well. So let's see, Aaron starting off. Oh, that's actually the best, no, second best start. Triple 11 for 33. It's a common occurrence, Adam. Oh, single three. That's going to make it harder. And will Tex hang on? Will Aaron get something with this last card? Oh, huge. She just did it. Triple 15 for 45. Ouch. Aaron is, what do we got? 81. Tex. Boo! No! Tex hung on there forever. So there we go. Last. That's why the guaranteed spot is paying off in this one. I think the guaranteed spot was like $40 or something. It's going to get big return in that nice expensive box of trilogy for first place. Second place. Jack. Aaron and Jack coming up huge here again. Jack, you got some mug. Yeah, and there's no third place prize, sadly. Third. Oh, you're hurting my eye. And there we go. So low score, Daryl, coming out at the end. Daryl, you came back just in time to be called a Nancy. I break all the prize boxes. There you go, Daryl, you Nancy. You won that six-way auto. It's pretty sweet, actually. It's got a Calgary Flame on it for you. Ben Street. Daryl is a Calgary fan. So there we go. Now, one thing left to do. We're going to rip open those boxes for Jack and Aaron. Very cool prizes tonight, guys. I figured I could have went with three boxes of lower stuff, but I figured go with some good money boxes. You're not going to get these things here at Walmart for a dollar. So, Aaron's box of trilogy. All right. And ladies and gentlemen, oh, ding, ding the camera. It is shipping week, so everything is going out tomorrow and Thursday. Every single Tuesday, I've done this break for, about a year and a half now. But we have other breaks like this where you can win hobby boxes. So you come out, like Todd does poker on Thursdays, and you can win a hobby box there. All right, Aaron is going to rip through these fast. Oh, Ryan Spruill, autograph out of 399, level 2. The sticker is crooked. You did get two booklets this week, didn't you? I don't know, you have a good stack. What is this? Mark Giordano, out of 141, 141 blocks. On a Ray Bourque jersey to go with it. Ray Bourque Triptych jersey black swatch out of 400. Yeah, I like the puck signings. There should be a puck signings in here. I'm going to acetate in this one. Let's see what should be. It is. Top rookie acetate out of 399, Evgeny Kuznetsov. It's in pretty good shape. Not too scratched up, as they tend to be sometimes. Zach's hit draft is live, guys. And one gone so far, I believe. True rookie card, Marco Dano. And a spacer. Out of $7.99. I was waiting for somebody to pull a pun on the cousin that's off. I was thinking about doing one myself. But then I'm not. Somebody else will do it. Well, there you go. Adam wins the Bad Pun Award of the night. Redemption time. Sick! Signature pucks, no numbering, normal version, John Tavares. That'll work. John Tavares puck signings. Sweet. I like John Tavares. His stuff's expensive, too. Nice! Level 2 rookie auto out of 99, Stuart Percy. Wow. Nice box. Toronto. Greg McKegg. Level 1, or no, what is that? Yeah, level 1, rookie out of $4.99. Yeah, really, eh? We still got two packs to go. There'll probably be another Triptych jersey. I don't know what's in this pack. Out of $2.55, Jeff Carter, stretch neck. 255 goals. Beer goals in this. And, no Triptych. Hey, speaking of Jonathan Drouin, level 1 rookie out of $4.99, Jonathan Drouin. Pretty good box right there. Yeehaw. But, screw it, because I like Mug better. I'm in the game, dude. So there's going to be something awesome in here. For Jack, I can guarantee you there will not be any McDavids in this box. Stevie Wiserman base on the front. Couple cardboards. The back, Howie Moran's history of Lord Stanley's mug. This used to be a redemption, but it's expired. You could redeem these for like a miniature-sized autograph Stanley Cup replica, but that is off the table. Stevie Yzerman base. Patrick Waugh base. Ted Lindsay base. Mikey Moe, base. Base cards are pretty cool in here. Bobby Clark. And Frank Boucher. Frank Boucher base. Oh, a lot of Frank Boucher cards. Well, there you go. Raising the Cup. Jersey card, Mike Bossy. Silver version. Wow, this is an Islander's dream, this box. Silver version. Mike Bossy, most game-winning goals in the playoffs. Wow, really? Another Islander? That's silly. Holy Islander. Silver version, triple, Mem, Dennis Potvin, Billy Smith, and Bobby Nystrom. Oh, Bobby Nystrom scored the winning Stanley Cup winning goal back in the day. Remember that? Silver version on that as well. Oh, that autograph is awesome. And this autograph's pretty sweet too. Autograph! Dick Duff. Can't get enough of that wonderful Duff. And finishing it off with this valuable autograph. Ladies and gentlemen, Jean Beliveau. There you go, Jack. Sweet autos. And you know what? I think Jack won a box of this last time. So he's won two boxes of mug in a row. Yeah, who? I don't know. John? Some John guy? So anyways, there we go. That concludes Cash Arts. And Daryl got that nice little six-way. Thank you guys for your support, and I'll catch you all next Tuesday when we do it again. Check out the stuff we have filling, and we'll get some more breaks tonight.